misses the three. Rebound Maladon. And Oklahoma City. I don't really do a great job of breaking the press. All times, the Celtics trying to full court press, and not let go of the gas. Attack, and got point blank dunks. Tip is controlled. I do it. Pritchett gives him a hug for the foul. And it would appear the 14 game losing streak of the Oklahoma City Thunder is over.
A lot of people pointed to a lot of bad losses.
This one to me is the worst of the season.
The fact that OKC is coming in on a back-to-back. The fact that they've lost 14 games in a row.
We've lost two games in a row.
Back showing against Charlotte. To me, this is probably the worst loss of the year.
Jordan misses a free throw.
It is a two-possession game right now. 7.4 seconds to play.
Justin Thompson back in and Langford out. Boston shooting threes tonight.
10 for 47.
Oklahoma City is going to win this game.
They commit 26 turnovers in the process.
Wow, that is being called the worst loss of the season by the White Mamba, aka Brian Scalabrine, the Celtics. They lose to OKC. Now, we're going to keep things moving. 7 seconds remaining in that one, so not fully decided, but we got plenty of ball going on tonight. The Brooklyn Nets and the Toronto Raptors. The Nets right now in the midst of a 16-5 run will send you down to Tampa.
Act like not only you belong, but hey, give me the rock. I got this.
Here's Green flying in with a throwdown.
Where'd the pass come from? Mike James.
Nets on a 26 run. OG. Durant right there. And Durant able to get a stop.
Again, same thing like we talked about earlier. If you give him that space, if you don't get into the body, he's just too long.
Tough test tonight for both teams. James will shake shimmy Gitsu. The iron doesn't go. Fred. Over down to Pascal. And careless turnover. Durant. And he's fouled by VanVleet. Durant, 10 points, 10 rebounds. 29 minutes of action.
A careless turnover for the Raptors, of their 12 turnovers in this game.
A lot of them were kind of just like that. When you're in a close game, when you're playing against a team like the Nets, you just can't afford it. The shooting percentage of Brooklyn here in the fourth.
Has risen, and overall on the night they're shooting 47%, and Durant gets the first free throw. Coming off of a victory against Phoenix, 128-119, they shot 53%, did the Nets in the game, and Kyrie had 34. And coming off of the bench, Durant at 33.
Right now, the Nets in the midst of a 22-6 run, fearing to put things away in Toronto. You see Kevin Durant just knocking down that free throw tonight. Only 12 points. I say only. I've never scored an NBA basket in my life. However, you know Kevin Durant is usually dropping buckets at any given time. What we're going to do is take a quick break. We have plenty of live looks. I got Brendan Haywood. I got Sam Mitchell. Pro Paris. Baby, trust me. We're about to have Bunny Clown when you come back.
I'm glad you're wearing your buckets.
Stolen.
NBA court optics that Microsoft never seen before. Like Jason Tate, he knows that he drives into the paint to help defend him slide and block his shot. So what's the move? Fake the drive, step back, three. NBA court optics brings you inside the game.
Okay, at AT&T, everyone gets our best deals on all smartphones. Let me break it down. You got your new customers, they get our best deals. You got your existing customers, they also get our best deals. Everyone gets the deals. Questions?
Got it. But why did you use a permanent marker?
Because I want to make sure you remember.
I'm going to get a new whiteboard.
It's not complicated. Only AT&T gives new and existing customers the same great deals on all smartphones. Get up to $800 off our latest 5G smartphones.
No, you, yeah. He didn't miss. 2.6. Oh, he didn't miss, and then he needed heat. The quality of heat is coming from him. He just didn't beat across the board. Yeah. Makes the second, and now it's irrelevant. Another attempt.
I'm going to send you about 60 meters of the cost in an OKC. Well, and just like that.